For us, an oval with a line below for the lid, like this. Then this shape for a container. Then the label. And then write the word ranch. There, ranch dressing.